Suicide bomb blast in Afghanistan's capital that has killed more than 95 people and injured 158 others. Attackers drove an ambulance full of explosives past a police checkpoint and into a secure zone housing government offices and foreign embassies. The Taliban has claimed responsibility, and it comes just 1 week after militants stormed a luxury Kabul hotel.